Follow me to the free box.
Where are we?
We are in the so-called free box room. This is a place where you can leave your stuff you don't need anymore. But first of all, where are we? We are in a big student house in Vienna. There are about 800 people living in this student house. And the idea was to have a room where we can share things for free. Many people have so many things at home or in their flat they don't need anymore. What do you do with them? You can share them with other people. That's the idea behind. A practical example, I'm moving out of my flat and I still have a lot of stuff at home. For example, this cool recycling bin, and I didn't know what to do, so I just bring it here and I will leave it here. And another person moving in the house another day will just take it. So maybe you can have a look around. The free box has existed for a few weeks, but there are already many objects.
Wow, what a great idea!
Yeah, as you could see, we already have televisions and CDs and many things for the household. So it's really a simple idea to exchange things for free instead of throwing them away or keep on buying new stuff. The free box here in the Vienna student house have just started, but the idea of free box is so simple. So just maybe have a look at your place where you live and you could create your own free box. For a more sustainable world, let's start with free box.